her she can go if she wants to.
But I don't want her to go.
Oh, well, neither do I. But Tina has the right to make her own decisions.
Mm.
She can leave if she wants, but we need to let her know that all of her friends would miss her if she moved to the condominium.
Gotcha. I'll play it cool.
Good. Here she comes.
Oh, okay.
Hi, Tina. Can I give you some help with your luggage?
No, thank you.
So you're all packed and ready to go, huh?
I suppose so, Chet.
Well, I don't want you to miss your flight.
It's okay. I can take off any time.
Good. In that case, I think Buzz has something to say to you, Tina.
Oh, I'm listening.
Well, I was,
Yes?
I was, okay, I was wrong.
Oh.
Yeah, that's what I wanted to say. I was wrong.
Oh, Bunkett, you mean it?
Yeah. I guess everyone needs to make their own decisions.
Thank you, Buzz. And I've made my own decision. I'm going to stay here with you guys.
All right.
You are? I mean, whatever makes you happy, Tina.
That's great news, Tina. But what about the condominium? It sounded like it had everything.
I know something it doesn't have. My two best friends in the world.
That's sweet. Isn't that sweet, Buzz?
No, I don't like that mushy stuff.
Come on, group hug.
Get away from me!
Hug.
No!
Oh, boy.
Get away,
oh, boy.
Get away!
Come on,
get
room
away!
For me, room for me, room for me! Oh,
cut to something else before things get mushy!
Mr. Houston, I think that feeder you built is working